You spent a long time looking for Dragovich.
Somehow I knew Dragovich was still alive.
He became your obsession. You spent the next 5 years... Take us back again, Mason. After Baikonur, where did Washington send you next?
Vietnam. Fucking Kaesan.
This was in 1968.
Yeah, I was part of the SOG unit led by Frank Woods. It was recon on covert Russian activity in Laos.
What about your CIA handler, Hudson? Was he in Kaesan?
The Psychedelic Music Show at AFVN. I'm Army Specialist Zach Johnson. Our APO here is 96309. If you send a request to that number, what we do is we open it like this. When it arrives, we read it, pull out...
Butch, you look like having shit.
We're so tough as shit in the jungle. It's not, baby.
It's good to see you.
Yeah, you too.
Jason Hudson, CIA. Thank you for your time, Sergeant.
Greg.
I've already briefed Mason Bartley about the situation.
Let me fill in the blanks for you. Back in 64. The CIA gave up control of covert operations in Southeast Asia, handed over to the U.S. military. With that, McAfee's SOG was born. Now, aside from being a base for the Marine Corps, Kaesan is our launching point for all cross-border activities, mostly Laos and Cambodia. Missions are S&D, sabotage, black propaganda, strategic recon, POW rescue.
Kaesan needed our help. There's no decision to make.
I'm okay.
Got it.
Kill confirmed.
Got one buddy! Ready! Do not engage! Fire! Put it right there! I'm coming around again! Stay with me! Belay that order! Get your ass out of there! Repeat your left!
On me!
More NCA moving in! Infantry and armor! They must have a fucking position hit out there!
And I thought it was a pussy! Now that's what I'm talking about! Jump it back! Get on the toes! Yeah, but a damn sight more maneuverable.
Vehicle 143, authorization Sierra Oscar, both X-ray. Priority 1 ordinance of my command.
Affirmative X-ray, engaging.
Use the controls to steer the tow missile.
Arc light, 5 minutes out.
Nice! Keep it up!
Arc light, roger X-ray out. Targeting sector. Roger that, X-ray, VF-143, standing by.
Stop one by the trench line!
Understood. Stand by, X-ray.
You look like hammered shit, Mason.
A man would do that to you.
Good to see you, Alex.
Jason Hudson, CIA. We're here to talk about your encounter with Russians in Laos. We got word a defector might be in play.
Today, communications are in chaos and commercial flights from the airport have been canceled. While some...
The Tet Offensive was the beginning of the end. When America really started losing the war. Inside the MACV compound in Way City, you established contact with the Russian defector.
No!
We know you did! He turned himself in MACV! You were there, Mason! He had intel on Dragovich, everything, but it was a lost cause!
Shut the fuck up!
The NVA had surrounded the city! MACV had all but burned to the ground! Way City. That's when things really started to unravel for you, Mason.
The defector.
MACV compound in sight. You are jumping into some deep shit, Woods.
We're here to yank a defector with vital intel on Soviet involvement in Nam. We lost contact with his security team. He may be holed up in the MACV safe room.
People alive, close fire! Stop,
X-ray team, hook up.
Where we heading, Mason?
Lima Niner, I got eyes on X-ray. You got NVA all over the north wing, Woods.
Light him up, Bowman.
Lima Niner, inbound. X-ray, get your hands down. X-ray, you're clear.
Come on, move up. floor down! You think the defector survived this attack?
Well, if he did, then he's one tough son of a bitch.
Bowman, what's he saying?
Killed a civilian.
Your collaboration with the American is for your deal. In
get down!
The other members will be carried out immediately.
Safe room is down there.
So where's your contact?
You might have fallen back to the command room. You may still be alive. Let's move. On me.
The safe room's on the other side of the war room.
I'll take that.
RPG!
Two to one!
Sitrep, over!
X-ray, the NVA have retaken the MACV south. You are cut off.
Shit.
Roger that, Lima Niner.
You better get your asses in gear if you want an evac.
Let's go! He should be in one of these rooms.
Mason, take the door at the far end of the hallway!
Holman, on me!
Mace.
Reznov. How'd you get out of Vakuta? Never thought I'd see you alive.
Nor are you, my friend. I am here with a warning. Your government would do well to heed. Dragovich is planning an attack on the west.
Mace, did you see what you came for?
Dragovich, I knew we'd see him again.
His influence spreads like a cancer. Even the Kremlin does not know what he is truly planning. He must be stopped, Mason. Dragovich, Kreshenko, Stein. All must die.
Are these your men?
Woods, Bowman.
I am Reznov.
What took you so long, Mason? That intel better be worth it. Lima Niner, where the hell's our pickup?
X-ray, be advised.
We're gonna need some close air support for this shit.
We need
air support. It's a
bullet. Give me that radio.
Are you SOG?
Just give me the radio.
Come up with that shit.
Texas, this is Sierra Oscar Gold, X-ray. Priority one, ordnance to my command. I authenticate Gulf 2, over.
We see you, X-ray. Report on the way.
Come on,
The air will return to port. Over.
Understood, Texas.
I see DXG fire.
Second floor in the street. We got a tank. Off the street.
Fuck.
Was here in Way City. He was the defector.
He came back for you, Mason. Reznov was back.
Still in one piece, my friend.
I'm good.
Mason! You okay, brother?
I'm still breathing.
We'll see you at the rally point. Tango down. The ZSU is right above us.
Put a charge on the ceiling! Blow the floor beneath them!
I got Charlie in my pocket here, 1-0. How much longer?
About 3 seconds.
Get to a safe distance!
Clear! Ready, Reznov!
Good work, Mason!
There's a ride!
I'm not so sure.
Get the wounded first. More birds on their way. Sit tight. X-ray, air support is offline while we evacuate the wounded.
Looks like we gotta wait. Everyone load up! I want this LZ secure! Mason, set up charges around the perimeter!
Get the wounded first. More birds on their way. Sit tight.
Here they come!
Hiking head on me! He's in
line! In line!
Everything you got!
So
much for the tent ceasefire.
The enemy's courage could be the result of their newfound ally.
From the southeast!
21-4-0-14. We have the dossier that the defector gave you at MACV. We've ID'd all of Dragovich's men. Kupchenko, Steiner, Clark. You know them. Masterminds of Project Nova.
Nova 6. And Reznov called it Nova 6. Dragovich.
What do you know about Dr. Clark? We know that Clark was the chemical engineer who formulated Nova 6. Malignant narcissist. Degenerate prodigy. Your handler, Jason.
Don't you morons get it? If you think your government-sponsored brutality intimidates me, you clearly don't know anything about Dragovich. I have nothing to gain by talking to you.
Think about what you have to lose.
Do this all day. We got plenty of windows.
Or you can give us what we want and we guarantee your safety.
I'm already a dead man. I've been hunted across every corner of the globe. And if you found me, so will they. They know everything you know. They're probably on their way now.
Why?
Dragovich doesn't like loose ends. I've never even dealt with him directly. Only Steiner, the German.
What was the nature of your business?
I was hired to help stabilize certain volatile compounds.
What kind of compounds?
Nova 6. Biochemical weapon.
You let them right to me!
Get your hands down!
Snipers! We need to get to the opposite tower! How? We jump!
Here! Help me move! Grab what you need! They'll be here before you know it!
You're very well prepared for a dead man.
Just because I accept the inevitability of my fate does not mean I'm in any hurry to embrace it.
Whatever you say, English.
Okay, on me.
Hudson, I see!
There is the enemy!
Third floor!
Подъем! Подъезжаем!